So I was really lucky to go to Sagebridge in seventh grade. And some of my close friends decided to go in sixth grade a year earlier. And I said, no, I want to finish out elementary school before I go there. And I, of course, you know, missed them dearly while they were away. And then I remember there always being this big decision point when you finish eighth grade at a school like Sagebridge, where you're trying to decide, do I stay here for another 4 years and go to high school, or do I, you know, go somewhere else? And for me, I had a great time in middle school, but the real value came in those last 4 years. And especially being around people that, you know, I'd been around in some cases my whole life, but a lot of them who decided to continue and stay on. And the relationships that we formed and the things that we did together were just so much fun, and we learned so much. And I look at that peer group that I graduated with, you know, and Tyler writing plays and going to UCLA, and Kristen with her acting, and Matt going to Harvard Law and, you know, being a lawyer in Boston, and Mario getting his PhD. It's just an insanely high caliber group of people. And I think, you know, all of them can attribute that to their time at Sagebridge. And I think you meet a lot of alumni now, and how they're spending their time, you could have predicted it from how they were spending their time at Sagebridge. The things they were learning here are the things that they're doing now, just at a much larger scale in their, you know, professional and personal lives. You know, and I think for the students and for the teachers and faculty and administration, it's like Sagebridge is a living organism, and the only thing that's constant is change. Things are always going to be different year after year, and that's not a scary thing, that's a good thing. It's a chance to make things better every time. And the only way to do that is to just keep trying things and seeing what works. My experience at Sagebridge was that I was able to try everything I ever wanted to try in the world and get exposed to so many things that I wouldn't have been exposed to otherwise. And, you know, I credit so much of what I've done since then with that experience, and, you know, wouldn't change it for anything.